I should be able to mine this just like sand. Or not. What's going on here? What the fudge? What the? What the?
That's enough. That's what you get.
What the fudge? Guys?
What?
This game is broken. I can clearly just mine invisible stuff and just go wherever.
No.
Hello everyone, HughJone1 here, and today we are playing Minecraft today, as today is Minecraft Friday. And last time we were here, I forgot what we did last time we were here.
You pooped your pants!
No, I did not. As we did get a bunch of resources, but I could tell you what I did in Omelette Arcade's survival series today. Well, from in one day, I got this as close as this, except with the fact that I had a diamond helmet. So I actually progressed a little bit farther. So we're like... I think we're like tied in progress now, as it took only 3 hours to get this far, and in this server or something like that, I don't know, progressing at kind of the same rate. So this episode's goal is we're going to freaking use 4 pickaxes worth of stone. That is, if I could find my, Oh yeah, I named my sword Ice Sword, and the Ice Pickaxe. Alright, what am I doing today? Well, we're gonna start off by creating... I have a stick, a single stick, I need more sticks. Multiple stone pickaxes. Need more sticks. Need 4 of them. 1, 2, all this random junk I need to put in my chest. That's half the stuff in here I don't really need right now. Coal can go in here. And the gold right now can go in there. As if you watched my stream, I've made myself a little house. I think I accidentally stored my sticks. I need those. Oh, wait, I have them. All right, let's go. First, I'm going to check on the mob farm. I don't know if it's full or not. As I know I have one in this world. The only difference between this series and the Omelette Arcade series is I didn't die once. Oh, it's working. There's mobs down here. Oh, shoot. There's a creeper right there. Ow. I don't want him blowing up the door. Okay, so this thing worked. So I'm going to use 2 pickaxes here. 2 pickaxes in the mine, as we need to go mining, as that is a useful tool. So our mob farm did produce something. Alright.
Play
All right, mining some dirt. There's a lot of gravel here and dirt, and it's annoying as crap to find it all the time. I'm gonna check if my brightness is all the way up, as I need it all the way up for this entire game. I had it all the way up earlier for my other series. Oh, wait, where the frick am I? Oh. Okay. So if you're watching, if you watch this video, I recommend you turn your brightness all the way up so you can see what I'm seeing. As right now, I am mining a bunch of stone inside my mob farm. Oh crap. There's too much gravel here. I tried to dig deep enough to where sand wouldn't attack us. As if you haven't remembered from the beginning of the video, we live in a desert. And the disadvantages of living under a desert is, well, trying to build underground stuff. As sand might fall on you, and when you dig it around, it becomes exposed to daylight. I'm gonna use my shovel to get rid of all this. Let us begin. Yeah, there's a lot of dirt, and it's really annoying to find dirt every 5 minutes of the dang video. Wait until this season ends. Well, actually, because I have changed plans in my schedule, now I'm doing this series once every 2 weeks, and because of that, it's expected to end in December now. So this world's not even going to be in creative until, like, December. So there's going to be a lot of stuff happening in the meantime. Especially in my Omelet Arcade. Especially in the Omelet Arcade world and... well, you know. The Twitch world that I haven't started yet. Unless if you're watching this after 8 p.m. And honestly, if it's the same day this has been posted, just check out my stream as I am live there. But if you're watching this after the stream ended, well, then might as well just watch this first, and because you can't really watch anything else that's part of the series. And really, now that what I've been doing with my Season 1 world is I've been giving it some upgrades in creative now. Just look at that.
Oh, who lives under pineapple? Under the sea. SpongeBob SquarePants.
Alrighty. Getting some stone. Alright, one pickaxe is broken. We're going to switch to the other mine and then come back when that pickaxe breaks. You two sound retarded. I hope you know that. Don't mind those retards. They're just being stupid again.
I'm going crazy.
Hey, Mosley, attack her. She wants to act like a retard. Why is there just clay down here? Whoa. Oh. Oh, shoot.
Oh, Sean's angry.
We just gained progress, guys. We just gained some serious progress. We're going to the Nether today! Always mine like this. Always mine obsidian like this, with water on top of it, so that the block underneath it.
Who gave Kara crack?
I had coffee.
That way, so in case if the block breaks, you can get the obsidian.
Kara, stop humping the couch! Ew!
I hope you know YouTube's recording all this. She's still not used to the schedule where I make videos every day. What the... I'm not sure what that was about, but it's not my business, so I'm just gonna play Minecraft and be awesome. I'm just gonna play some Minecraft and just ignore the fact of what just happened a second ago. As if you can't already tell, I am collecting obsidian, which means we're going to the Nether this episode. As there's a change of plans now that I found this place. This is what I've been looking for the entire the arcade stream, and I still haven't found it.
What did he get in trouble for?
I don't know, probably sticking his nose in the wrong business. Did he just say he got punished for yelling at Kara? Are you freaking serious?
I didn't even do anything. I was just enjoying my song.
No, you were screaming to the top of your dang lungs, trying to ruin my life. No.
I'm sorry, but I was expressing myself in happiness. I just got done all my schoolwork for the summer.
You screamed at me then. You were screaming to the top of your lungs. Like that. It's like you are Peely. Alright. Two more. I'm gonna actually build the full set of a Nether portal. Alright, collect the obsidian. It looks like obsidian does not float. Alright, we gotta get out of here. We need to make a Nether portal zone. Wait, first off, where am I? Oh, okay. I can always come back and get the iron later. And it looks like I'm pretty... Wait, where's the rest of my bread? So it looks like we're going to the Nether this episode. Which means we're already... pretty far in the game. And if I'm correct, it should be the 7th episode. I'm not sure.
father?
I don't know.
Isn't it your turn to watch it?
Oh, I'm smashed.
You're here once again on a Friday. As soon as I get obsidian to get a portal.
Are you sure?
No, I'm making a video for YouTube.
Oh.
Because it's 6.
Oh, yeah.
No.
And I placed that in the wrong spot. Place the block. Now I need my flint and steel if I brought it. I should, and if I don't, I can easily make one.
I'm at your house.
I know
your
house better than you know it.
And
I've only seen one episode of the series.
You only seen one episode?
Yes.
Which one was it?
I think it was like the third episode.
Macaroni and salad and
can you stop licking my ear? Hold.
Okay, I'm just gonna build some flint and steel because I don't have any. Because she wants to be annoying.
All right.
Got the portal done. Wait, stop. I'm not prepared.
You didn't see it on the ground?
Oh, it's in there.
Hey,
Kurt.
I'm going to hook your snoop. Every day I have to do this.
Oh, Bridget.
All right, I got some bread. We should be prepared now. This is the perfect series to go to the Nether, as I have enough bread to survive a lifetime. Alright, where is... Whoa.
No.
Okay, welcome to the Nether with the Fantastic Biomes update. Oh, crap, that means baby ghasts are here, aren't they? With the add-ons, this is going to become a nightmare. Oh, look, I can see through the world for some weird reason. What the fudge? What the fudge is this?
Stop climbing me. Stop it. Stop. Are you done?
I don't think blocks are supposed to be invisible like this. I should be able to mine this just like sand. Or not. What's going on here? What the fudge? What's a... What the...
That's enough.
What the fudge? Guys?
What?
This game is broken. I can clearly just mine invisible stuff and just go wherever. This game is broken. I can't even mine now. Okay, I'm. Can I get out of this area before I get stuck in here? Where am I? What the fudge? No, that's invisible too.
What plan?
Oh yeah, I was mad. You went over to his house to watch something, and you left.
What plan?
I can't get out.
Playing Fortnite with her.
None of your business.
Cause I can.
This game is broken, guys. I don't think there's. I don't think this game is working anymore.
I gotta go. You made me mad. We were in the middle of a match.
She was holding me up.
And she was. We were in the middle of a match.
Look at this. This is the definition of pure what the heck.
A new episode came out today.
Like.
Hey,
man. No.
I have marked when the new video comes out.
I could just stand here.
This is the only good doggo.
I don't trust Aruna. That. I don't trust that. I could die. I could possibly die doing that. I don't like this. I don't like this anymore. I don't like this anymore. I am leaving this place and calling this a day.
I was so used to you picking us up in the big truck that when mom said you were here, I was like, what?
Yeah, I was at mom's. He usually gets her
undercover soccer dad. Nobody pulls you over in that thing.
Alrighty, let's get out of here.
Oh, you're shitting.
Or not. We can't leave the nether, guys. This is honestly broken. So I'm going to have to end the episode in the nether, guys, which I usually don't like doing. So if you enjoyed this weird, glitchy episode, comment, like, and subscribe. Check out the Twitch stream that I'm going to make at 8 p.m., and I'll see you guys later.